I don't know about your motto. I mean, they're very nice, though, you know, and everything. Expensive, too, but, I just wonder if they have, like, a quickie course, you know, where you could just, like, do yourself real fast. Like in the rearview mirror of your Rolls Royce or something. You know what I mean? I hate to have to hire somebody. Oh, I forgot to ask if the students do work.
For what city?
LA? Marinello School of Beauty.
Thank you for calling.
You're welcome.
The number is 627-5561.
627-5561.
What?
Ugh. 627-5561. Oh, I hope I remember my questions this time. I mean, oh, oops, whoops.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I'm having an emergency. I've got some questions about your school. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like a nut. I'm talking at a phone that doesn't work right, and I just had something happen here. I wanted to find out about going to school.
Uh-huh.
For beauty, because it's one thing I've never done, you know.
Well, it's something that you want to do.
Oh, I do want to do it. I wouldn't even be thinking of it. But first of all, I do have an emergency. Do you students do work?
Do our students do work?
I mean, do you send them out? Do they also work while they're, do they earn while they learn, or, you know? I mean, do they actually cut hair while they're in school?
I can't hear you.
Ugh, it's this damn new phone I have. See, I have two questions. It's a twofold call. First of all, I want to find out about going to school, but in the meantime, I need some help with my makeup and hair.
Your what?
With my makeup and hair.
With your makeup and hair?
Yeah. You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
Oh. Well, my makeup looks terrible, and my hair is awful, and ugh.
Do you want to be a student or do you want work done on you?
Well, actually, that's why I'm twofold. I want both. I want to start learning about it, but in the meantime, I want some help. You know what I mean?
I don't even think you know what you want.
Ugh, well, I'm trying anyway. Do the students do work on people while they're in school?
Yes, they do, but they don't get paid for it.
Oh, are they allowed to get paid?
Huh?
Are they allowed to?
Well, if they wouldn't, we sure wouldn't let them do it.
So I can get someone free to work on me?
I beg your pardon?
So I could get them to work on me for free? You know what I mean?
I mean, you come in for the practice.
Oh, I see. So I let them practice on me and do, you know, whatever happens, happens, in other words, I guess. Do you have to need an appointment for that?
You don't.
Okay, what are good hours? And then maybe when I come down, I could, you know, ask some questions or whatever, and then I could get into it, you know.
Uh-huh.
What's a good time to come down to have them just experiment on my makeup?
Huh?
What's a good time to come down so they could experiment on my makeup? Do you have certain hours of operation?
I mean, what is it that you want? You want us to apply makeup on you?
Yeah, you do makeup, right?
We have to pay for it, yeah.
Oh, but you said that the students don't get paid?
No, they don't. You get your practice. You know what? If you want to come into the school, I will give you the information.
Okay.
But I don't think I know what you're talking about, and I don't even know you know.
Oh, I thought you meant that it was free to come in and have them work on your makeup. No.
Free for the patron, no.
Oh, I pay the school, but the person doing the makeup doesn't get paid.
No, they don't. They're
that's
practice.
I see.
And you have your license that you can get paid.
Uh-huh. Well, when I have my license, I'll do myself. okay, well, you've been very nice. What's a good time to come down?
I beg your pardon?
This connection's awful. What's a good time to come down, or hours of operation, you know?
You have to be here no later than 3 o'clock.
No later than 3?
Uh-huh.
Okay, what's the earliest?
From 8:30 to 5.
From 8:30 to 5, and no later than 3. Okay, that way it gives them at least 2 hours to finish up, huh? Okay, well, thank you very much. I appreciate your time. And I'll see ya. Hello? I'm beginning to wonder if she's in the right line of work. I mean, she didn't sound too happy with her job, you know? I mean, if you're gonna do a job, I think you should be happy doing it. Otherwise, they're gonna make you old fast. And you probably end up doing a crappy job. But that's not to say the school isn't good. Yeah, I mean, really, I'm gonna go down there and check them out. But I think I'm gonna check out that Yamano first. Because, oh, that guy was great. He sounded kind of cute, too. So I guess what they do is they work on you while they're going to school, but they don't get paid. They pay the school to work on you, and the school charges you for them to work on you. I know. What I want to do is open one of these schools. I mean, the way you're really going to make any money is to own the school. Because look at, you know, the student's paying them and the client is paying them. I mean, everybody's paying these people, and what do? They have a building in it with a bunch of supplies. I wonder how I go about opening up a school.